Welcome to the Talitha E. Lindquist College of Arts and Humanities. The Lindquist College of Arts and Humanities teaches students to excel as they seek, understand, question, and express complexities critical to the experience of being human. The college aims to educate global citizens who are responsible, creative, and critical artists, performers, and communicators. The pre-freshman checklist is a list of expectations that you will need to have completed as a student prior to beginning your freshman year. For example, completing this new student orientation, meeting with your academic advisor in the Lindquist College of Arts and Humanities to discuss your intended major and the university's general education requirements and tips for academic success. It is important that you request your transcripts and AP test scores be sent to Weber State University. A $10 fee is required for AP credit posting. Visit the cashier's office for more information. You will also need to check your math and English placement. Math and English placement exams may be required. Last, it is important that you learn and memorize your student ID number, also known as your W number. The Lindquist College of Arts and Humanities offers degree programs in the following five areas: communication, English, foreign language, performing arts, and visual arts. Master's degrees are also offered in communication and English. Below is a list of departments and majors available in the Lindquist College of Arts and Humanities. On the main slide for the Lindquist College of Arts and Humanities that you came to before starting this video, there was a link to grad maps. Grad maps are created to assist students in understanding which courses they need to take for their major. To access the grad maps, click on the link found on this slide. Once you are on the right page, please select your major in the drop-down box. Then select the catalog year. Next, click on the grad map PDF. For your first semester, we recommend that you take your required math and English course based on your placement. For other general education requirements, courses in the humanities, creative arts, and social sciences are good options for your first semester. Make sure you are planning strategically, as some courses that satisfy general education requirements may also satisfy course requirements for your major. We also recommend that students take a University 1105 Foundations of College Success course to help get more acclimated to college life and to understand the necessary tools for academic success as students at Weber State University. To graduate in a timely manner, about 4 to 5 years, we recommend that you attend full-time, if possible, which is 12 to 15 credit hours per semester. For students majoring in dance, music, theater, and musical theater, there are very specific major courses that must be taken your first semester. Students in those majors must follow the grad map. Debbie Murphy, Trisha Cook, and Nick Berg are the academic advisors for the Lindquist College of Arts and Humanities. They advise on degree requirements and general education requirements. Additionally, they can help you build your semester schedule and connect you to WSU student resources. As academic advisors, they are here to help you understand how to disseminate your knowledge and transferable skills and prepare for a career, a place in society, and in the marketplace of ideas. We strongly recommend that you meet with your advisor at least once a year and try to meet with them before the busy registration period begins. Thank you, and we hope to see you soon at a campus orientation.